So trainers get him ready. He'll be ready for his next shift.
Laferriere looks to get it ahead to Dubois. That didn't materialize, and a big hit on Kaliev. Kunin and Kaliev came together, and now Laferriere and Kunin are going to drop the gloves as Laferriere comes to the aid of his line mate.
Now, Kunin actually dropped them first, but it was Laferriere, Nick, you're right, that came over, and he just had one thing on his mind to probably try to send a message back as much as possible. So Laferriere involved in the second scrap, taking a couple of uppercuts here, but he's hanging in there.
Got involved in a fight in his first NHL game here back in October, did Laferriere.
He's picking up points from his teammates.
Is he ever.
Man, oh man. Now, just the way Kaliev went in, Drew Doughty's talking to the referee right now. When I saw it live, I thought it was two guys just going for a puck, and I thought at the end, Kaliev just kind of extended his body. We'll see if two guys, yeah, there they are here. Okay, that's interference, that's why. That's interference. You see, he makes contact, the puck's not there. So Kaliev is not expecting to be hit. He's expecting to go after the puck. When two guys agree to joust before the puck, and, you know, it's not a verbal agreement, but referees can tell sometimes. Two guys will just kind of look at each other and go, okay. And then the puck's not necessarily a factor. But that time right there, Kunin decided, okay, I'm going to go after the body and not the puck.
I don't think either referee had their hand up for interference.
No.
And maybe